I'm Yotvin.
And my name is Margaro.
We do this project about a crime in a rich house, in a lonely forest. And the victim was Marsura had two sons, and the people in the house are a detective, and a policeman, and two helpers. The arms of the dream are a chainsaw, a knife, a sword. And the clues are a hair, and a piece of cotton, and the conclusion of that.
The conclusion is that Michel Stoer, the killer of Masurra, and Michel Stoer are the friend of Marcaro and Ines Morales.
The weather was a little bit cold, but sunny, but at the night it started to snow.